Okay, now in this video we are going to see how to switch on our scale and handheld display. Keep in mind that first we have to switch on scale and then we have to switch on our display. So first open this compartment. For that use screwdriver, rotate the screwdriver clockwise. This will open this compartment. Next step is switch on the scale. Here we can see we have our on off button. Switch on scale. Here we can see our circuit is started. So after switching on scale, close this compartment using screwdriver, rotate screwdriver anti-clockwise to close it. Now this compartment is closed. Now we are going to see how to switch on this our handheld display with printer. So use this on key to switch on. Press and hold until display get on. Now our display is on. To turn on this backlight, use key number 6. This will switch on your backlight. Here we can see our scale is connected with our handheld display. So this is how we can switch on our scale and display.